There are 46 more officers patrolling the streets of Baltimore today than there were yesterday. It all has to do with an organizational order from the City Police Department. The News 11 I-Team obtained an order that basically said these officers were being reassigned from their plainclothes unit. It's 3 lieutenants, 7 sergeants, and 36 patrol officers back on patrol today. There is reaction to this from the Fraternal Order of Police. Gene Ryan, the president of the FOP, told the Baltimore Sun that this can be good for patrols because the City Police Department has had a tough time filling patrol shifts. And the organizational order obtained by News 11 basically said the officers did nothing wrong. This is just an organizational change.